Hello and welcome to today's physical chemistry class. Today we'll solve the exercise 20.118. In this exercise, the standard potential should be calculated from the potential of silver, which is 0.799 volt, and the solubility product. First, the reaction can be written as the sum of the steps E0 for the second step can be calculated from the solubility product of the silver, Ksp, which is 8.3 multiplied with 10 to the power of minus 17. For this exercise, we use the Nernst equation. This is the Nernst equation. It's named after the German physical chemist who first formulated it, Walter Nernst. Through summarizing the fundamental constants Rf, the conversion factor for the natural logarithm to the decadal logarithm, and the determining to a temperature of 25 degrees Celsius, simplify this form to this form. E0 is the standard potential. Ze is the number of electrons transferred in the reaction. A is the activity of the redox partner. We can insert for the activity the solubility product. 8.314 is the universal gas constant, 290 H is the temperature in Kelvin, and this is the Faraday constant. Calculate the standard potential from the reaction by subtraction from the potential of the half of the reaction with the potential from the reaction. And that's it.